Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to Halo. Project Lumoria. Yep, we're rushing straight into this. I was kind of caught unaware, really. Oh god, this is going to be difficult. I don't have any plasma grenades. Oh, I see I've got some guys over there as well. Can we take this guy out? Yeah, there we go. Oh god. Alright, I thought that was some sort of fuel rocket, I can't say. Well. No, stop. There we go. Gonna say, get down. Yeah, we're doing pretty well here, guys. We're doing pretty well. I don't think we've got any casualties, at least not on this side. Hang on. No, no casualties yet. At least on this side, you know. I think we're pretty good. Oh, no, there we go. There's one. That's the first casualty. How's our right side doing? Not bad, I guess. Oh god, that you guys might want to avoid that grenade. Right, guys, you gotta push up. Push up with me. Oh, nice shot with a grenade though. Not bad. Oh. Come on. Oh. Son of a
shit!
Bitch.
They have heavy armor. Marines, let's get up there and take out that wraith.
No, don't worry, we will. As soon as we get past these guys again, can someone please work on these guys? Another player focus already.
I had that one.
No, you didn't. I had it way before you had it. They could have dropped in more people. Oh god, he was shooting me in death. That's not fair. Oh well, you lasted long, didn't you? It's a shotgun, though. Oh, close, but no cigar. You're going to go down, whether you like it or not. Oh boy, that's not good. Ricochet, oh, that not the way I wanted it, but that works. Don't like what? We're getting the backsides kicked in. Oh god, getting fired up. But this is not going as well as the first time. Oh, well done, Grunt. You stuck your own elite overlord. Did I do anything? Nope. Oh boy, my health is low. And here's a rocket launcher. Nice distraction. That's gonna blow up. Yep, see, told ya. I swear in a custom edition you're able to use those. Oh look, there's Brandon, main tanks. Not surprised he made it. What's up here though? Oh, rocket launcher. Ah, see, you can take it. I probably want to use this, don't I? Yeah, see? Told you. Oh, well, that's a bit of a... Yeah, I'm getting the feel for it. I didn't think this would fire like this. I think we got it, though. Oh, flipping heck. Oh, no. Oh, for God's sake, game, really? But the checkpoints, enough. And I'm already frustrated. Come on. Unnecessary, I swear.
LZ is a little hot. Hang tight, Marines. I'm bringing us down.
I don't give a crap.
Shit!
It shouldn't have happened to begin with.
Marines, let's get up there and take out that.
Marines? Someone take out that thing on that. Oh, for God's sake, why am I getting player focus? Why did it just go so well first time and now it's just falling apart? How are they doing? I'm gonna toss a grenade over there for a support. That grenade didn't blow that quickly, surely not. Alright, that grenade should kill him. Yeah, come on, keep moving. We're not there yet. Oh, hello. Oh, what a shot. We're almost here, guys. Oh, there's the rocket launcher one. Did someone stick him? I don't think it was me. I do not think it was me that did that. A Mark 5? Well, yeah, I guess I am, but... never mind. Oh, they have rocket launchers as well. Start tossing grenades over there, because there's a bunch of jackals with shields. Go on, Brandon, main tank. Go on, main tank, get in there. Oh, if only. Oh, the dream's alive. Right, we should be alright now. Switch this out, now we should be good. Brandon, you might want to get out of the way, mate. You don't want to get in the way of this. I know you're a main tank, but I don't think you can survive this. Maybe you could.
Okay, we've got the area secured. Nice work, mate. Scarecrow, you're good to go.
What? Oh. Oh, cool. Look at that.
The cavalry's arrived.
Yeah, what? You're dropping off?
Charlie's bird crashed just on the other side of that mountain. Take Brandon and the squad through that structure and find any survivors.
Okay. We'll do then, I guess. But first of all, I want to switch this out for my pistol. Because I don't have a lot of ammo in my assault rifle. I don't think we experienced many casualties. Okay. We've been together for a while now in this game. Is there people already in here? What the hell are those? What are they?
It's him.
Can you stop pointing out the obvious? Alright, well, follow me. Is that the word? Well, like a couple of words. No, apparently not me. Because you're not following me. Therefore, I can't be with you. That was a short-lived journey. Are they coming? I've only seen one. There's at least another couple. Hello. Oh, you scarecrow.
Ma'am? Intel reports incoming Covenant armor. We've got longsword air support for the initial brunt, but we'll have to deal with the rest of them ourselves.
Right. Yeah, can I go down there? I want to go down. I'm going down there. So I shouldn't have gone down there. Oh, sniper. Oh, I'm gonna have to leave you behind, mate. Why is this such an open field with no vehicles? This seems very unnatural. I'm going back up here.
We're rolling out the carpet. ETA is imminent. Out.
Is that some sort of giant cigar? Oh, it's one of those things. They're cool, they are.
Oh, shit! Yeah! Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is what you call fireworks.
Is it? Your definition of fireworks and mine are completely... Oh,
shit,
God.
Shit! Creep! 9 o'clock!
I got it. Don't worry, I got it. Now a good old rocket launcher can sort out. Yeah, see that? So, done. Done and dusted. Yeah, I might want to get over there, because it seems like they might need my help. Alright, we're going to toss a grenade. Oh, sorry, we've got the... Oh, God. See, these marines are smart. These marines are smart. Oh god, there's a warhog. I want that. There's two. And there's a ghost. Hey, but there's one here as well. Sorry guys, I got a ghost. Oh god. Alright, let's take it down. Oh, I'm not getting cocky, you're the one who's speaking. Oh god, what's shooting me from behind? Oh god, there's a wraith. Screw this, get off the go. Right, let's get rid of these. Right, where's that thing? Is that still up? No, that's down. Can I get in this? I probably won't be able to get in this. Oh, I didn't think so. What the hell is that? I'm going to leave the ghost there for now. Is it that thing? Maybe I shouldn't have left the ghost there. Sometimes I should not have left the ghost. Maybe I can get in the warthog.
Extraction is inbound, Charlie team.
Oh, it's one of those things. Right.
May, commandeer a warthog and set out. We are establishing a beachhead.
Okay, which one do I want? The rocket one or the machine gun one? I'm going to take the machine gun one because the rocket one didn't work out for me last time. I'm going to need a gunner. Anyone want to get in? Anyone? Hey, Brandon?
Let's roll!
Are you getting in, Brandon? Hey, Brandon's getting in. Are you supposed to get on that? Well, never mind. You're with me now, mate. You're with me now, mate. You're going to be my main tank. I honestly thought you were supposed to get on that. Oh, there's a door there. It's closed. I don't think I should be able to get in there. Oh, there's a wraith. Go on, Brandon. Get in there, mate. Well, change targets. Oh, dog's playing up. Hopefully it's not too loud.
See that? Next time you guys can help.
What? What are you on about?
Did anybody see me? I kicked ass!
No, we completely missed it. I'm sorry, mate.
Who's your daddy?
Not me. Sorry. Yeah, I think we got him. Well, no, we haven't got yet. Keep shooting him. Oh, God, he's a tank.
I'm hit!
No, you're fine. Oh, God, you might not be fine after this. Nope, you're okay. Right, get in. Brandon, I prefer you and the gunner. Alright, coming in, random guy. Let's go. What happened to the bibber on this thing? The horn.
Yep.
I don't like that. What is that? And why is this open? Ooh, I'm curious. I don't think I can get in there anyways, looks like it's blocked. Nah, it's blocked off. I'm a bit curious as to why the hell that fit. Oh, it's a flipping EMP!
Oh, god damn it, that's an EM generator. Okay, look, if we want to get our hogs past here, we're going to have to get inside and disable that thing.
Thought so. Oh my god, mate, you're Captain Obvious right here. Oh, bloody hell. About warfare.
Glad you could join the party, Lieutenant.
Okay, you're annoying. Yeah, see, I don't know why you guys bought cars. They don't work.
Try aiming that weapon.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, crap. Oh, God, that was real close. You know, shocking thing? I actually ducked my head in real life. I don't know why. Yeah, see you later, Sergeant Johnson. Or at least your clone. Oh, that was a close stick. I don't think I've got him though, unfortunately.
Out of my way, mate. Hey.
Oh, that would have stuck on his shoulder if only. Only the dream was alive. Oh, that dream was almost alive. Yup. Hang on, will ghosts work? Yeah, they do. What's with this music? It's very somber. very, you know, like, oh, you've realized something greater than you or something kind of music. Get back in the ghost. This is not going to go well. I need to get out of here. Get out. Brendan, you need to go up. You need to be main tank. Right, I need to just, like, camp for a second because they're not letting up. Good. Do something useful with your life. Right, let's take this thing out. Because he is really doing a number on us. And we've also got to deal with this as well. Oh, you just screwed yourself over, mate. That'll help me to do some proper damage to you. Is there still someone up here? Get lost. Oh god, lag. Oh yeah, we suffered heavy casualties over here. Look at that. That depend what? I need to get out there. Avoiding the rocket if I can. Cheeky son of a... Didn't even see that one coming. Alright, so we got to get out there. I've got no grenades, so this is not going to end well. Oh, I've got an assault rifle, though. Brendan, you need to be main tank. You need to get up there, mate. You know what? Get lost. I don't care. I got the job done. That's all that matters. That's not good. Brendan, main tank. Yeah, look, you've been main tank. Oh my god, this elite's main tank. Yeah, freaking gold elite. Main tank, gold elite. You need to go down. What, not anymore. Now it's mine. How the hell did you get up here? You was behind me. I don't imagine it feels like anything. Dead is dead. Hey, that's a frigate. I think. That's what they're called, right? They're cool, they are.
Ma'am, get downstairs and help Brandon hack that terminal. We'll keep a lookout cool. Up here.
They're awesome. Get downstairs and help Brandon do what? Hack a terminal? Can he do it himself? I see you over there. That was meant to be a jump, but it ended up being into a bit of a flop. Yeah, get lost. Right, where am I supposed to be going? Helping Brandon hack something. There's a sniper though. I'm gonna switch that out. Mostly because my rocket launcher's only got one rocket in it. That's not gonna be very useful. Are you Brandon? No, you're not. Get downstairs and help Brandon do something. Where's the stairs? It's not embedded into this thing, is it? I don't think it will be. Where am I going? Over here? I don't know if the little arrow thingy on my rifle is pointing me towards where I'm supposed to be going, or if it's just pointing me towards where north is. In here? Looks like it. I'm going down, down, further and deeper and down. I see you. Well, how you didn't die. Hey, noob. Get ready for a big surprise! It's your birthday! Happy birthday! Nope! Wow, they really did a number on these guys.
Okay, team, give me a couple of minutes to hack into this uplink. I'm gonna try and take down those generators manually.
Yeah, I could have used your help earlier.
We've got incoming Covenant dropships on approach.
Where are you going?
Squad, take position outside. Looks like we've got company.
Alright, well, you enjoy doing that. I guess I'll be outside, holding off the hordes of Covenant. With, what, the few soldiers that are left alive. What the hell was that? Oh! Oh, you son of a... Oh, you... You flipping... I'm getting annoyed. Fine, you wanna play Ghost Warfare? I can play Ghost Warfare. This is not gonna work. Oh god, I really could do without that. This is not gonna work either, is it? Oh crap, no it isn't. Oh god, I can't flipping do anything with that weird camera.
Okay, team, give me a couple of minutes to hack into this uplink. I'm gonna try and take down those generators manually.
Be advised, we've got incoming Covenant dropships on approach.
Really couldn't care less.
Squad, take position outside. Looks like we've got company.
Yeah. Company we have. Well, I appreciate your heroism, mate, but I don't think I have a choice. These guys are going to be a pain to get. Oh, boy. Prioritize elites if I can. You're going to be impossible to hit. Oh, I can't see.
There's more where that came from!
Well, I've got him, but not in the place I wanted to hit him. The goat is going to be the impossible thing to hit. Oh, almost got him. Oh, nice, I hit him. You see, look, as soon as I start getting hits on him, he runs away. Cowardly... Come out from under there, you cowards. Look, as soon as I start... Look at him! Run! Look! Utter cowards! That's fine, screw you then. Just gonna act
shit!
Like you don't exist.
They're trying to flank us! Watch out!
Alright, mate. You don't need to something. Imitate the guy from the second level of Halo. Flippin' hell, he's gonna be pissing. Look at him! He's a flipping ninja! Oh nice, I managed to get him. Get wrecked. I hope you're new and you're not the other guy. They're not going to storm the castle like they're doing the second level as well. Right, where are they? That's smoking, because I'm not going to kill that. Probably blow up as soon as I land on it. Right. Just grunts, it seems. Is there any more elites? I'm pretty sure there would be. Oh no, there's a jackal. They are just the second most annoying creature in the Halo. Well, at least in the first game. Any more? Not picking up any more movement. No, oh no, there's some on this side. Oh, screw you. Oh, there's a crap ton of them. Oh, bloody brilliant, they're coming up on here as well. Emily, just two jackals. That's not bad. Hello. It's my castle, mate. You're not gonna do well up here. Well, that was a bullet well spent. God. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Oh, and now there's hunters. I'm certainly not gonna be able to do this. I don't have any ammo. I need Brandon main tank. Who is this? Oh, look who's there! Brandon, main tank! Got the toss grenade at you. So I won't be able to beat the, like, all of these guys. Not with this rifle, it's too inaccurate. Go on, Brandon. Get in there. Right, now I think we might be possible to beat the hunters now. I just hope they don't do a Skyrim Giants and screw you up by flying you into the air. Okay, that was not preferable. Yeah, mate, you do that one, I'll do this one. Yeah, so we're doing pretty well. Ouch. Ouch. It's alright, we did it. See, we're a team. Me and you. What now? Switch us out.
Nice job. Beachhead secured. Proceed with the mission.
Squad, listen up. While I was in that uplink, I hacked into the Covenant battle net. It seems they're dealing with some kind of AI structure up ahead. Let's roll up those cliffs and check it out.
Right, did we get a checkpoint? I'm not quite sure if we got a checkpoint. Right, well, we're gonna head into the cliffs. I'll stop when we get next checkpoint, I suppose. Alright then, me and you, Brandon, we're a team. Main tank and all. Main DPS and main tank. Goes pretty well, we just need a healer. Did not know that was a gap. Okay. Should be a checkpoint soon. It looks like this will be a checkpoint zone. Checkpoint zone? Surely. Oh, no. Yeah, we go. Alright guys, I'm going to end it there. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like. Tell me in the comment section below. Subscribe if you want some more. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. So take care.